Ja. Jeg ved ikke, hvad man var til, men det her rum er sejt. Hvad har vi deroppe? Det er strøm, tror jeg. Facility power. Men det er derovre, der er strøm, så. Hvad er det her så? Det er knap 4. Tag et tryk på den. Du. Jeg tror, den er i stykker. Det var ikke bare noget med. Ja. Okay, jeg tror bare, jeg prøver at gå ind i power. Eller var også en knap 1 og 2 herovre. Skal jeg lige prøve dem? Der har jeg en på. 1. 2. 2. 1. Ja. Jamen det her. Virker ikke. Den er der. Jeg er bange for at få et chok lige pludselig, men jeg tror ikke, der er noget, der skulle give. Jeg tør ikke, der er noget. Det tør jeg ikke. Her er et eller andet, der gemmer sig herunder. Okay, vi slår strøm fra det hele, hvis vi kan. Mind controlled idle, awaiting input. Fuck, det er stort der. System power?
And when at last he found the source of the room's power, he knew it was his duty, his obligation, to put an end to this horrible place and to everything it stood for.
Okay. Så slukker vi for strøm. Farvel. Det var ikke engang en løgn. Hvad er det? Hvad sker der?
Blackness and a rising chill of uncertainty. Was it over? Yes. He had won. He had defeated the machine. Unshackled himself from someone else's command. Freedom was mere moments away.
I land here.
Even as the immense door slowly opened, Stanley reflected on how many puzzles still lay unsolved. Where had his co-workers gone? How had he been freed from the machine's grasp? What other mysteries did this strange building hold? But as sunlight streamed into the chamber, he realized none of this mattered to him. For it was not knowledge or even power that he had been seeking, but happiness. Perhaps his goal had not been to understand, but to let go. No longer would anyone tell him where to go, what to do, or how to feel. Whatever life he lives, it will be his. And that was all he needed to know. It was, perhaps, the only thing worth knowing. Stanley stepped through the open door.
Jeg vil lige kommentere, hvor genialt skrevet teksten er læst op her.
Stanley felt the cool breeze upon his skin. The feeling of liberation. The immense possibility of the new path before him. This was exactly the way, right now, that things were meant to happen. And Stanley was happy.
Yay! Sådan der. Vi er klar at spille, for godt og vel. Det ved jeg ikke. 20 minutter. Men det var ikke det. Det var én løsning. Der er stadig 120 ubesvarede spørgsmål.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Så går vi til møderum igen. Den her gang starter vi allerede med at gå til højre den her gang.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Så starter vi allerede med at gå den modsatte vej.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
Det gør vi så.
Ah, yes, truly a room worth admiring. It had really been worth the detour after all, just to spend a few moments here in this immaculate, beautifully constructed room. Stanley simply stood here, drinking it all in.
Jeg vil gerne drikke en cola. En kold drik, som der så får jeg ikke lov til.
Yes, really, really worth it being here in the room. A room so utterly captivating that even though all but eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left.
Eller gjorde jeg? Det gjorde jeg ikke.
Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't 5 years ago.
Hvad hvis jeg var? Fyret mange år siden. Skal jeg prøve?
But in his eagerness to prove that he is in control of the story and no one gets to tell him what to do, Stanley leapt from the platform and plunged to his death. Good job, Stanley. Everyone thinks you are very powerful.
Som sagt, genialt. Lad os prøve igen.
Wait, Stanley thought to himself. Am I sure that the orders stopped coming in? How is that possible? They never stopped. Surely I was mistaken. No, the orders were still missing. For now.
Kan vi ikke tage telefonen? Okay, jeg tror, vi prøver samme vej igen. Altså, lad vi være med at hoppe ud over kanten, fordi vi troede, vi var seje. Så vi går til højre.
When Stanley came to a set of two open, this was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. Wow, yes, this room. But eager to get back to business,
this room.
Stanley took the first open door on his left.
I think I...
Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't 5 years ago. Look, Stanley, I think perhaps we've gotten off on the wrong foot here. I'm not your enemy. I realize that investing your trust in someone else can be difficult, but the fact is that the story has been about nothing but you all this time.
There's
someone you've been neglecting, Stanley. Someone you've forgotten.
What? Really? I was in the middle of something. Do you have zero consideration for others?
Yeah.
Are you that convinced that I want something bad to happen to you?
Yeah.
I don't know how to convince you of this, but I really do want to help you, to show you something beautiful. Look, let me prove it.
Okay.
Let me prove that I'm on your side. Give me a chance.
Det gør vi så. Vi stoler på dig. Lad os bare gå videre. Okay. Jeg stoler på dig. Danger! Danger everywhere. Okay. Det er et godt tag. Nu er jeg bange. Jeg kan ikke hoppe. Så jeg kan ikke hoppe over den. Ah! De der døre er stadig spooky. Som bare lukker. Jeg tror ikke det er meningen vi skal være her.
Now listen carefully, this is important. Stanley walked through the red door.
Total Matrix-agtig, seriøst. Går den til højre eller anden, og her går den til venstre. Okay, vi stoler for ham. For nu. Fordi før så...
Oh, thank God you are willing to listen to me. Do you see that I really have wanted you to be happy all this time? The problem is all these choices. The two of us always trying to get somewhere that isn't here. Running and running and running, just the way you're doing right now. Don't you see that it's killing us, Stanley?
Eller hvad jeg siger, klar.
I wanted to stop. We would both be so much happier if we just stopped. And I think... Well, I think I have a solution. Here, let me show you.
Det er rimelig spooky. Ah! Åh nej. Oh. Jeg kan ikke lide at gå ind i et fuldkommen mørk rum.
What do we want? What are we looking for? Hmm.
Jeg vil bare vide, hvad det er. En platform i rummet, eller hvad?
Here. Yes. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Hvor kom vi fra?
Just stay right here, right in this moment with this place. Stanley, I think I feel happy.
Wee!
I actually feel happy.
Wee! Wow. Kan jeg også gå ud over her? Nej, det kan jeg ikke. Hvor blev Ja, nå, der er den. Hvad? Var den ikke væk lige før? Nej. Det er ikke så ringende. Gider noget sker noget, hvis jeg venter. Nu er det grønt. Nå. Lad os prøve videre.
No, wait. Where are you going? Right. Where were we?
Ah. Afslappet. Ah. Okay, lad os prøve igen. Lad os se, om man siger det samme. Nej.